So after doing comparing the numbers, let us do what is ascending order and descending order. Let us start with ascending order. Ascending order, as you can see, ascending means from smaller to bigger. So we have to arrange the numbers from smaller to bigger. So here I have taken one example. You can see there are four numbers: 26,391, 64,026, 6,406, and 58,192. So here also it is a type of comparison. Let us see what are the numbers of digit in each number. So this is a 5-digit number, this is 5-digit number, this is 4-digit number, and this is 5-digit number. So obviously 4-digit number will be the smallest. So that number will come first because we are arranging in ascending order. So smaller number will come first. So first number will be 4-digit number, 6,406. To avoid confusion, please cancel it out so that now you know that we have to arrange only these three numbers. So let us see remaining three numbers. So you can see all the three numbers are 5-digit number. So what we have to do, we have to start comparing each digit starting from the left. Let us start. So here the first digit is 2, 6, 5. So obviously 2 will be smaller. So the second number which we are going to write is 26,391. Cancel it out. So now you know that we have to arrange only these two numbers. The first digit is 6 and here the first digit is 5. So obviously 5 will be smaller. So the third number that we are going to arrange is 58,192. Please don't make mistake while copying the digits. Cancel it out. So the only number remain is 64,026. So here we have arranged all these four numbers in ascending order. So likewise, we have arranged all the four numbers. After doing ascending order, let us do what is descending order. Descending order means we have to arrange the numbers from bigger to smaller. So bigger number will come first and then we will arrange. So let us see the numbers. 64,931, 98,634. This is 1,01,000 and 98,130. Let us see the number of digits in each number. So this is 5-digit number, this is 6-digit number, as you can see, and this is again 5-digit number. So obviously 6-digit number will be greater because we are arranging in descending order. Students, please check that in which order you are arranging the numbers. So 1,01,000 will come first because it is 6-digit number and greatest of all. So 1,01,000. Cancel it out so that you can come to know that you only three numbers are remain to arrange. Now let us see other numbers. So all are 5-digit number. Let us start comparing from the left hand side. So here the first digit is 6, here it is 9, here also 9. So 6 will be smaller, so this number we are going to arrange afterwards. Let us first arrange these two numbers. So here it is 98,000, here also it is 98,000. Let us move to the third number, 6 and 1. So obviously 6 will be bigger. So the second number that we are going to arrange is 98,634. Cancel it out. Now you can see here it is 64,000 and here it is 98,000. So obviously 98,000 will be bigger than 64,000. So the third number which we are going to arrange is 98,130. And the last number that remains is 64,931. So students, comparing the numbers and ascending descending order go hand in hand. The methods are same. There in comparing the numbers, you have to compare only two numbers. But in ascending and descending order, there can be many numbers that you have to arrange as per the asked order. Thank you.